Okay, y'all, so as y'all see right here, what that say? Hold on.
Neighbors say I'm getting too much paper, I got
face rolling, niggas say I'm having trouble. Nigga watching, I'ma pay, watch him get it. We don't play around, we draw down and he get killed. Yeah, I'm serving pounds out of silver. We don't play around, we draw down and he get killed. And yeah, I'm getting cash, I'm serving pounds out of silver.
What's up, you guys, man? It's your boy, Real to Real, man. Back in here with another video. Hey, man, safe, man. Hey, man, it's your boy, man. Real to Real, y'all already know what it is. Y'all see what I'm in today, the TA Challenger. No, you guys, it ain't my car. No, no, no. But where it is, it's me and my wife's car. But I'm in the TA. We got the stars on right now. We headed out to Corleone Ford's right now. Y'all already know what time it is, man. I ain't come to play no games with nobody. My wife ain't finna play no games with nobody. As I lost the footage, off the camera yesterday. And so I'm going back up here and I'm gonna show you guys all over again. Hey, it is what it is. So I will let you guys know the size once I get there. And that's just what it is, man. Like I say, got a lot of plans, got a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna go up here, I'm gonna put the rim beside the car, all that stuff all over again for y'all. I gotta do it. It's only one way to do it, and this the way. So I'm not just finna throw anything together. I gotta get y'all footage, because I can't see myself losing that much money and I just bought these wheels and stuff like that, and y'all didn't even get to see me doing all this. So I'm about to go up here, let you guys know, get everything done and over with, put the wheels by the car so y'all can see them, get a visual of it on camera and not on no picture. So let's get into it. Appreciate you guys, man. Hit the like button right now, subscribe to the channel, man. Just be waiting for all the content to come, man. I got so much crazy content to come, it's ridiculous. So we're not gonna let one little problem stop us from our grind, man. We gotta uplift. If we gotta uplift each other, I gotta uplift myself, man. The devil try to bring you down. He try to bring you down in so many different ways, y'all. In so many different ways, man. When he sees something good going on in your life, he gonna try his best to attack you. He gonna try his best to attack you like no other. Y'all just don't understand. And then plus my partner headed up here now, so I'm finna go try to meet up with him, man, to get his opinion, all that type stuff. Try to have a real great video for you guys, man. So I'm gonna catch you guys once I get the most custom Corleone Forge. Y'all already know what time it is. Hit us up if you need any rims and tires, man. If you need any Corleone Forge wheels, hit me up or hit Mo up. Y'all already know. Catch you in a second. Peace. Where's the sun? There we go. Nah, I had to find the sun. My stuff was dark. I messed up and deleted all my footage. Well, I ain't deleted. My camera deleted it. Bro, I was so pissed. I put the rims and everything beside the car, so I wanted to show them exactly what it was gonna look like with the rims beside. Nope, I'm showing them.
Why?
Cause I'm gonna show them.
Nigga,
I ain't hide nothing. No.
What you need to go cop? Cause I can do it.
Man, let me get him off my channel. He up here cursing harder than hard.
I told you to turn the damn camera off.
No, I ain't turning nothing off. Let me see, check out this new ride. Oh, let me not get close, because he got copyright music. Yeah.
They don't know this.
The copyright dude, YouTube know it. Let me stay far away until he get that turned down. Can hear it, boom, boom, still. Where you get this one? For real? Oh, you said you got use something else.
I'm getting an aviator. This is staying.
Oh, the aviator. You gonna put the rims on there?
That's the mama car.
Oh, that's the mama car. Well, we're gonna get away from the mama car.
No.
Before she sees something she like.
She want me to rim it up. She want me to
rim it up. For real? That's my wife's car. I bought that for my wife.
Yeah, they want us to rim it up. They just don't want us to do no stupid shit like we do the iPhone.
I know. And that's the first thing she did say, though.
Don't do no stupid shit like
but I'm finna go get these wheels right off the wall again. Go tear down his display and put these things beside the car so y'all can get a full visual of what it's gonna look like with them things on. But man, I was so mad. I was too mad.
Them. I just saw them.
Yeah, I'm not
them not 24.
26.
Yeah. They got 24 up on the thing.
Oh, they put it wrong.
Yeah, they put it wrong. Them 26.
I think I'm gonna do the same thing on the black Chevy and 8.
With these?
Yeah.
These hard.
Yep.
26. I knew it. It had to be you, didn't it? Had to be you. Hey, you know I deleted all my footage.
You know my car louder.
Okay,
than
y'all.
With all
them the who?
My car louder than your boy with all them speakers.
Not mine. With all them speakers. No. One door being you.
No.
One door.
You know what? We need to do a sound.
Oh, we do.
We need
to
sound. I'm gonna challenge
do.
Real on YouTube. I'm challenging real to a sound off.
Okay.
My 210.
They won't see it because I ain't getting copyrighted. I play my young partner music. I play.
We can do that.
Here.
We'll find somebody's music. We'll play the same song.
Well, I give you the music. We just gonna say that.
Yeah, we gonna see who's is loving.
But dang, man.
Cause that dude at the tower, he was pissing me off at the car show.
Oh, that black one.
Every time I turn mine on, he cut his arm. I'm like, dude.
He was trying to drown you out.
He really wasn't. People was like, yo, it's just bass, but his words is not covering you.
But he doing the words over now.
He still ain't gonna see
me. He got an appointment to come to the shop to get all the words and stuff done. Vocals.
That's fine. He's in the truck. I'm in the Infiniti. I can stay in my lane.
Yeah, exactly. It's different lanes.
But I can go there.
I know you can.
Damn. Okay, y'all, so as y'all see right here, what that say? Hold on. Let it focus. Focus in, real to real. Right here. Challenger. There we go, right there. And we did do that. Putting the name on them. And for y'all see, for the 28s. Come on, man. Y'all see it. We putting it on. Come on, man.
We ain't playing no game. Oh, she over here smacking over here. I ain't put you on there. Don't even worry about it. So I had to show y'all all over again, man, because I showed y'all this yesterday. And actually lost the footage, so. Came back to show y'all again today. Y'all don't think I'm playing. On them all these joints yesterday. Which one's mine? Mine ain't built yet. I just put in my order. Well, I put in my order last week for my 28s. Or a week before that. I got it old school.
When did you do that?
You ain't been watching.
No, because you got my phone number. I don't need to watch.
No, I actually don't, because you just called me from another number today.
Same,
no, you didn't, bro.
Right, that's
another phone. Yeah. Now, let me get these wheels off the wall, man, so I can put them back on the car and show y'all the visual. These my 28s right here.
On a what? Buying Chevy?
Cabrice? No. Cutlass.
Oh, my boy wear a Cutlass, too.
Yeah.
He coming down here, so next year, next Texas Whip Fest. So
yeah, mine will be ready all the way next year.
Came down for when Bree was here?
Uh-huh. But see, Bree, she want me to come up there to October 17th.
Let's go.
I'll probably go, for real.
No, I can't. That's my dad's birthday.
I'm gonna be in Vegas next weekend.
A few moments later.
I was just talking to him about that.
Yeah, bag the charger.
I don't know, though.
No.
I'm going 26.
Bag the charger.
With wide body.
Bag the charger.
I might. This guy right here. You see who make you spend money? It's friends like that. But y'all, I want y'all to see this thing, man, get a visual. I came way out here just to recreate this video for you guys, man. But it still turned out looking the same. It's crazy. Then the sun hitting too. The sun is killing it. Yes, sir. My wife finna be killing. I ordered them yesterday. That's gonna be the back. But the back lip gonna be bigger than that. Okay. That's a 4-inch lip.
So you gonna leave it factory height?
Huh?
Lower it down an inch. Bring it down.
Oh, no, it's gonna be factory height. No, because the wheel gonna go up in there.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is, bro.
I had 26 on the charger.
Bro, well, these ain't going
it.
On here.
And I lowered it.
See, y'all see, man. That thing is looking good.
I missed that.
Killing. I gotta wash it, though. car is dirty. A car is dirty. Everybody keep thinking it's gray and it's blue. Blue is purple. It's blue is purple. But she about to get a new wrap anyway, so. Y'all see, man.
That thing looking crazy. Ain't it? I know it.
It's looking crazy. Dang, that John Hart. That John Hart, I can't wait for him to get done. Yes, sir. Yeah, that thing looks good. Let me pull this thing up. That's a hair. It's all good. Yeah, but that thing look good up under there. Yes, sir.
You should wrap it, sir.
With
the blue flake. Keep that color as a flake. And wrap it simple with that color as a flake. But make that blue.
I can't do nothing. I ain't decided nothing. Don't put no ideas in my head.
Home.
No.
You bring that home. Look at that. Ooh,
no.
That's nice.
No, because she already said she decided all colors. I ain't doing none of it. I'm just buying the wheels. I'm just buying the wheels, putting her name on them.
I built that one. Black on black on black on black. There's not a chrome spot on that damn thing. It's the only one in the DFW.
Okay. Okay. But this ain't going to be, this going to be only hers.
This one run around neighborhood.
I don't want them to say I made every decision. But, get out of here, man. God dang. God dang. Don't ever bring this guy with you when you're trying to make a purchase. He gonna make you spend some money. And it's this man right here. This dude right here. Get back.
Coming soon. Infinity on Forge, Corleone on Forge.
You true.
Bang. Coming soon. I told you it's Corleone Ford season. You hear Rick Ross, don't you? Corleone Ford season, man.
Oh, of course.
Don't you see these? Who you think those are?
Rick Ross?
Boss Edition. You damn right. Say it's Corleone Ford season. He put them on all his old school. Them Bel Airs and all them cars. Yeah, he be throwing them the same set on all of them. Look, there go another one of his. You think, thought I was playing? Rick Ross ain't playing with the E4. He changing all his wheels on all his cars red. The Bel Air is the old car.
Why ain't do it like Gucci?
Gucci stuff like a blue is color.
Nah,
he got his stuff red, his wife's stuff blue. Yeah.
Gucci got some
see?
Yeah, I see that.
He ain't playing. He ain't playing no game. What's up, man? I lost all the footage from yesterday. It deleted on me.
That's fucked up.
Messed up, ain't it, man?
Do they paint the barrel? Can they paint the barrel another color?
Yeah.
You gotta get a raw barrel.
Yeah, it can't come chrome.
So I can do a black barrel with the...
Let me record him doing it. That you won't do it again. And she see this video. Y'all, big body. Big body on them Corleone. That's that Miami jump right there, that Miami Jag. Yeah, the bubble hard. I mean, Impala. Let me not disrespect the Impala and say bubble. That's a Caprice, the bubble.
Everything
but this
done?
Is the Impala.
Everything done motor and trunk? Stereo's nothing.
I don't know. I don't know. But them wheels hard on here though.
I know.
They hard on here. Yeah, they serve.
I told y'all, man, my wife coming with it. Y'all gotta understand, man, that there's levels to it, man. Like I say, man, I ain't finna shortcut my wife. I'm not. I'ma treat it just if it was mine, y'all. And y'all be thinking I be playing. I be having to show stuff at times. I know, you know, a lot of people be thinking I be joking and stuff. That's why I had to show the paperwork. I gotta wait till Reflection Details up in Las Vegas give me the update on the wrap and when I'm gonna have it done. Cause they gonna do my wide body too on my car. Reflection Detail, they gonna do my wide body and they gonna do the wrap at the same time. So I'm gonna have to have my rims when I take it to them. But I'm not gonna put my wheels on. I'm gonna save that for another video for when my car comes back. So I'm gonna drive down there to Las Vegas and then I'm gonna fly back. But then once my car is done, I'm gonna get somebody to tow it back. So y'all know, man, I'm working, my wife working, and we got a lot of stuff to come for you guys, man. New wrap coming soon for this joint. The TA, yes sir, TA challenges thing. Hold on, man. Hold on. Hold on. Did I put it in my pocket? I think I did put it in my pocket. Hold on, man. Let me cut them lights on, man. Let me cut that star ceiling on, man. Let me get y'all all the full glory. Know what I'm saying? Yes, sir, man. That thing looking so good. But yeah, man. I appreciate y'all. I love the support. Y'all already know what time it is. Your boy, Real to Real, man. Hit that like button. Turn on all post notifications. All that, man. I got y'all two videos back of the three. I can't get you guys the other ones, but it is what it is. It's life. But like I say, at the end of the time, at the spur of the moment, you can go and rage and you can cost yourself even more money. But I sat down, I thought about it, planned it out, and I executed it. So, man, I appreciate you guys. Love the support. Y'all already know what time it is. Your boy, Real to Real. Hey, man, say, man. Hey, man, it's your boy, man. Real to Real, man. That like button, that subscribe button, that share button. Go ahead, bust it down. I'm out here like last year. Peace.
Neighbors say I'm getting too much paper. I got
Banks rolling, niggas say I'm having trouble. Nigga watching, I'ma pay. Watch him get it. We drop down and he get killed.
She popped the sand, the bitch is sleeping. My coupe too fast, police didn't see me.